Welcome to the latest update program. The topic of discussion is CII, India Nordic-Baltic Business Conclave 2023. At the second CII, India Nordic-Baltic Business Conclave 2023, India's Union Minister of Commerce and Industry discussed the significant growth in India's exports to the Nordic region. He noted a 39% increase from 2018-19 to 2022-23, with exports to Finland and Norway growing by over 100% and 80% respectively. Indian cultural elements like cuisine, Bollywood, yoga, Ayurveda, and textiles have become popular in the Nordic-Baltic region. The minister highlighted potential areas for collaboration between India and Nordic-Baltic nations, emphasizing innovation, green technology, AI, blockchain, supply chain logistics, and fintech. He recognized the Nordic-Baltic region's expertise in these fields and India's progress, describing it as an economic powerhouse with vast mineral resources and a talented workforce. Leaders from Nordic countries, including Iceland, Estonia, Latvia, Lithuania, Norway, Finland, Sweden, and the Faroe Islands, shared their views on the relationship with India, reflecting a mutual interest in strengthening ties and exploring new avenues for collaboration.